70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
This is Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral. Move in!
No, can do.
Move in!
I can't right now.
Move in!
Roger.
okay.
It could be chasing us.
No can do.
Good job.
Glad you're here. Now let's get to that cathedral. Thank you.
It's open. Let's move. Leon! Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. Kind of dead to double your back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? I see it! Hurry! Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Get rid of him first!
Someone out there? Tell him what it is! The little puppet walked across the street with him? No!
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Here comes company.
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
Oh,
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
I'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here? The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Son, Marco. He's in the PSA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
It looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for?
Hey.
Getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games.
This way.
Let's go.
Elena, grab the other one. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Okay, let's go.
Glad you're here.
Five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
So now we have to stop and solve a riddle? Great.
That's all of them.
Kind of feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Elena.
What the hell are you doing?
Yeah.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
No good. It's not...
I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected.
Thank you.
bust out of here. We just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Here, give me a sign.
Getting kind of tired of you stringing. Are you gonna throw me in here or what? What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago. Running out of...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman, whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. We've got to do this again?
Be complicated.
moving.
Unlock it.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
So, back in that lab. That's it.
With your friend in it? What's the story on here, anyway?
You want answers? You should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Debra, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
The roof is caving in!
Leon, help! Debra, just hold on, we're almost there. Debra, stay with me, all right?
No! No!
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Debra. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! Debra, where are you? Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay. Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Debra!
Ah!
You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
Nothing. It can't be real. Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.
Thank you.